only 5,000, it means 500 rupees.
Wow, I don't know. It's very interesting. Have you seen it?
Hello, Priyanka and Abhinandan, how are you?
We are good. And what's up? Thank you. What's about you? Are you looking happy today?
Yes.
There's a reason behind that?
Yes, New Year coming soon. Okay. That's why.
New Year is around the corner. That's why you are looking happy.
Yes.
How will you celebrate your New Year?
I will celebrate. I will purchase new dress.
Dress you want to purchase? So that. So where do you to go for planning at all?
And so what's going on? Nothing special.
Nothing special. But New Year is around the corner.
Yes. So what's your plan?
So I'm making plan to purchase clothes.
Clothes?
Yes. You want to purchase for that. So where should we go for that purchasing at all? Which dress do you like nowadays?
I will go to mall.
Mall?
There is a two people. Yes. There are two. How are you?
We are fine. Fine. Thank you. What about you?
I'm also fine. What are you planning?
Our planning, we have to go for shopping at all.
Yes.
I will also.
You want to join?
With yes. Us?
Okay. Do you have any idea related to there's any shop to for yes, purchasing sir. Good dress for that?
Yes.
Do you want to purchase?
Yes. I have idea. Like, CTS style
is good for that.
Yes.
Nice smart color is
a smart bazaar. CTS style and Indian.
India Mart.
Family Mart.
And I prefer
Mehndi shop also.
Smart bazaar.
Smart bazaar is perfect.
Yeah.
For that.
Yes.
Okay. So let's go visit. But I don't know where is that. Do you know? Where?
Family Mart.
So where is that?
Family Mart. Near, I don't know
where
to go.
I went, but
it's the Soka hotel.
Yes.
Okay.
When did you go?
Maybe according to budget, we have to go for that. So we should be planning for the budget. So maybe which type of quality budget related to this?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yes. And also coming soon, Christmas.
Christmas.
Day. I have the money for only clothes, not only.
We can manage that.
Yes.
She will maybe manage something. She will save her money in the related to that. She will purchase clothes. After that, she will save some money. After that, she will throw money at all. Yes.
No.
What? Why are you doing that?
I have purchased my clothes. Of means
I know you have to purchase clothes. Even that,
we also
some money.
Purchase
few money. After that, that is that one.
I have only 5,000. Means 500 rupees.
Wow, I don't know. It's very interesting. Have you seen it? I have 5,000 rupees. I have 5,000 rupees.
I have purchased my clothes and remaining money is 500.
Okay. That
we
can manage that money.
We can
manage it. Okay.
I have also.
We thought difference. Okay.
200 rupees.
200 rupees.
I have also 100 rupees.
For party.
Okay.
Also
okay.
I will manage everything. Okay, fine. But we have to go for third party at all. For the celebrating New Year's.
And how much money do you have?
You don't care about that. How much money do you have? I have that.
I think
but I will manage that.
That's why you told.
I don't have. I'm made of. I'm not made of money, person. But I will help you for third party. Okay.
Okay. So let's go. Jacob
for the
party.
Yes.
When we go for, just you make your plan when we have to go for that.
Right now
I don't have time for that. You should
but
be
right now we are
this.
free.
Right now you are free, but I am not free right now.
Okay.
We are getting late for that shopping, so we should go for that. So
right
where should we go for? Yes. Where
okay.
Should we go for that?
Okay.
Where?
But where? But where I said you are. You know very well, my lord, you are local person here.
You
that's
are
a smart.
Smart
smart.
Smart.
Okay. So which type of dress you will find will be related to high costly and not expensive?
Medium? Not high.
Oh, wonderful. Okay, fine. Okay, let's go for that.
Let's go.
Okay, bye.